Okay, maybe it's time to meet up with Seika and head to the tower.
Aloy, over here.
Hey, I'm here. So, how do we get to the tower?
These trails will lead us to it. Take your pick.
Okay, let's go.
So you know a lot about my people, but I barely know anything about you. Like who you're looking for at Starlight Rise?
He's a, fugitive.
Come on. That's all you've got?
Let's just focus on getting to the tower.
So mysterious.
Better use something other than fire.
Water wing. The other day, I saw the tower shoot down an entire flock. Poor things crashed into the sea south of Fleet's End.
I've never seen one before. That tower's gotta go.
Close to the tower. Last time I was there, I didn't get very far in.
We'll find a way. There's some kind of machine. Gross.
Haven't seen that before. Kinda looks like an egg.
Huh. There's a machine inside.
I don't think they spotted us.
More of those eggs.
Okay. Those definitely weren't here last time.
Ah!
Those eggs are everywhere.
Yep. I've got a feeling we're about to find out what laid them. Let's move in. Carefully.
I'll wait here for you. Big ugly machine alert!
We'll have to deal with it to get into the tower.
So what you got then?
You're on. Make your move. Let's get this done!
One Scorch Machine coming up! Too many friends!
Whew. Down it goes.
Yeah. Good fight. Come on.
The entrance I found is this way.
going!
I'll have to warn our patrols later. Doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us.
I know the feeling. Shit of a fire.
Through here.
Just gotta get across.
Think you can make it?
Watch me.
This is as far as I got. I couldn't find a way to get further up.
Let me take a look around. There we go.
You made that look easy.
About your fugitive, I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise.
His name is Walter Londra. He's a Zenith. It's what the Quen would call a living ancestor.
A living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries.
Yep.
Tides take me. You're serious. Huh? So, the other Quinn I met, they, recognized me. I look like one of your ancestors. But I guess since your diviners are gone, none of your people here made the connection.
Oh. Yeah, those of us left are just sailors and soldiers. After you?
Well, there you go, Seika.
Thanks. Get that vent open? Yeah! She flies, she fights machines, and she has fancy moves! Wish you'd come along earlier. Might have gotten more done by now. I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe.
I grew up an outcast, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too.
I am one of the chosen people, not some weak-kneed sailor who abandons ship when the seas get rough.
Okay. Never mind.
Shall we continue? Nice shortcut. I'll find another way over.
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Sounds like the tower's found another target.
Tower downed another machine.
Can't wait to shut it down.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Laundra would have built.
Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Never seen anything like this, but there's got to be a way to stop it.
Some kind of access node.
It's coming down!
Aloy, I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. Recording from Laundra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire it up. Get to cover. How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Let me scan it. All drones fire.
Hey! Over here!
Got a power core on the back.
Weird, shiny, hovering spot.
I gotta get up there to destroy it.
Hurry!
I need to target the power core.
Keep looking. I need a way up.
Bet you can't get me!
Didn't make a dent!
If there's no easy way up, I might have to make one.
Take this!
I gotta watch my aim.
And that fire gleam might clear a path.
Come on! Here!
I need a way up.
I've got its attention!
There's no easy way up. I might have to make one.
I'm in sight!
That fire gleam might clear it out.
Bet that thing will notice this!
Get higher up.
Trying to distract it!
Okay, what's back here? There. Out and up. Whoa!
Well, that didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Zeke is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it. There we go. Back to the skies. Signal in my focus. I wonder what's causing it. Machine's tough. I guess it's no use here. clamp looks like a weak point. My sunwing could help here. But its claws could tear that thing out.